knew the Easter Bunny could be so strong? The Easter icon made a traditional appearance at the presidential mascot race at the Washington Nationals game.
During the fourth inning of each Nationals home game, the team holds a race with a group of famous presidents. And for the past couple of years,
my gosh, is that cold?
The Easter Bunny shows up to steal the spotlight. I don't know. Teddy Roosevelt, I think that's a cheap shot.
Oh, my gosh.
That is, I mean, and look, that's like a flying tackle.
I think the Easter Bunny used to play football.
I think so, too.
That's what I was looking
at. Teddy Roosevelt did not. No. All right.